Daisy Midgeley and Jenny Connor of Coronation Street are set to stir up controversy next week as their secret about the Rovers Return Inn is exposed. Last year, the duo decided to make an offer to buy the closed-down pub using stolen money. Viewers will recall Daisy successfully accessing the account of Stephen Reid, Jenny's late partner, where he embezzled funds from Carla Connor's factory account.